victim is held in place by these chains.
Missing person case, not a homicide case.
I've been having nightmares for a while.